Hey, what do you do? Just skin? What do you do? You just skin it and put it in? You just skin it and boil it?
Okay.
What do you do to get it ready? Do you skin it and put it in?
Ang pinaparasyon ko, isang sako lang.
Yun ang kutsara.
Na.
Ay, okay na. Siya niyang paglagyan niyang ganon.
Ito na.
So what do you do to prepare? Do you just take the skin off of it and the eyes out?
My eyes.
Yellow.
You take the eyes out?
Yes.
Ano pa pa? Nose.
You take it off?
Yeah.
Lengua.
You take the, but the tongue is in it, right?
Yeah.
You take the eyes out, right?
Yeah.
You remove them before you cook it?
Yeah.
You know what is this?
So, goat. Yeah. So basically what you do is just remove the hair on it. So you remove the outer skin of it,
yes,
and the eyes, and then you cook it.
Yes. Remove the eyes,
though. Wait a minute, that looks like eyes still in it. You leave the eyes in it.
What is my eyes?
This one.
Oh, you leave them in it. You don't remove them first. There's the eye in there.
No.
Look at that, isn't that something? Okay, so you leave everything in it, then you just take the skin off of it and you cook it.
Yes.
The whole eyes, nose, ears.
The whole cabeza.
Everything is in there.
Everything.
Just a little bit of the skin you take off, right? Oh. So the hair. Do you remove the skin or do you burn it off?
Oh yeah. But it's okay.
Okay, all in a goat soup. Look at that.
Kambing. In Tagalog, kambing. Aso.
Then that goes back in the pot for the soup.
Yes,
boss.
Isn't that something,
boss,
huh?
Hindi na yon tag 55 o tag 25 ang isa. 26 na tumatak.
Well, it tastes good. I know this soup tastes real good.
Apat lang. Lima na.
Dalawa.
Lima.
There you go.
Bayo sa'yo palagyan mong beer. Oh, sayang yung yelo mo.
Okay.
All right. I'm ready to eat.
Okay. It's ready to eat.
Yep. All right, enough video. Time to hit the old taste buds.